motherfuckers wanted to know, so I had to tell them. They always wondering why I got my arm under my shirt. They always asking questions, man. Booby Black got something tucked under there. You heard me? I'm from the Magnolia. True story, you heard me?
The story goes on about my life in the game. My past been a motherfucker, but it ain't no thing. My life is at risk, but I'm still in the bricks. Committed murders, and 90s niggas wanna send hits. Got banged up in the Noya with a K. Start bustin' back and got that bitch ass nigga out my way. I'm hanging on the ground, I'm about to die, this shit is real. I'm in the blood pool with my hand on my steel. I'm mad as a motherfucker, bloody like a hoe. My Mac and lover still smoking from them shells they got off. Here comes the ambulance and the fucking 5-0s. They asking many questions, but I act like I don't know. I'm on the way to the hospital, holding on. The paramedics telling me I gotta be strong. I wonder will I die? That's what the fuck I'm thinking. I know I'm fucked up because I see my arm hanging. We at our destination, my body's in pain. The nurses and the doctors trying to find out my name. They sending me to surgery, they saying I'm in critical. I'm laying on the table with a body full of holes. The doctor got a gas mask putting on my face. I'm getting kinda sleepy, but I'm trying to stay awake. The shit that I'm stressing is motherfucking real. You living by the steel, you die by the steel. I hope that I will make it to see another day. Lord knows if I do, a lot of niggas gonna pay. I put that on my family, you bitches better know. But if I gotta go, I gotta go, I gotta go, for sure.
See, that's what it is. When you're in that field, you see the killer get killed. You heard me? And back in the game, when I was getting it in, niggas was getting killed.
This shit is hectic, I'm on the life support. I'm looking at my people, my body full of dope. Tubes everywhere from my nose to my dick. I'm real fucked up with this hospital shit. My motherfucking arm, they had to amputate it. They say they couldn't save it cause the ligaments were shredded. A lot of fucking flowers, a lot of fucking cards, a lot of fucking business from all kind of broads. I'm getting a fucking word, my niggas put in work. Another homicide, a nigga dick in the dirt. A few months later, I'm feeling kinda better. I'm ready for the streets and I'm down for whatever. Got a few gats, Mac 11 in the tech. I'm bout that fucking drama, headed straight to the project. Looking for my enemy, or niggas in this clique. I heard when I got shot up, they was all talking shit. So niggas disrespected, cause I'm coming with that heat. I'm bout retaliation, putting you 6 feet deep. My gas gonna bless ya, you get the fucking picture. And motherfucking right, whoever loved you gonna miss ya, you're a dead nigga.
And that's what it is, you heard me? Nigga don't do no name dropping. Nigga do more popping out the motherfucking gun than any motherfucking thing. The streets know what it is.